Ethan, I told you, you can't be here.
But Gramp, I wrote something for you.
That's real nice. Thank you. Just leave it. I'll read it later.
listen to me. We can destroy it. I know how.
You can't destroy it, Ethan. You can't destroy time. And that's what he is. He is forever.
Gale, honey, I wish there was another way. Travis, tell me where Ethan is, now.
I'm giving the sleeper what he wants, what all of us want. Look, old man, you need to go home.
God damn it. Go! Get out of here! Travis, close your eyes. I'm sick, too. I can feel the sleeper in my head.
Then fight it! I have to destroy the room!
Corvus, I'm sorry. Ethan.
Oh, no!
I can't let you do that.
Whatever had turned Ethan's family against him, the grandfather was trying to resist. Age helps against those things that feed on hate. Not because of wisdom or experience, because the old are tired. Their hate is less useful.
Christ, Ethan, you're in here again? You missed dinner. Mom and Dad are pissed. They've been looking all over the place.
Get out of here, Travis. Leave me alone.
Hey, Ma! He's in here! Honey, be careful with that lamp.
Damn, what the hell's wrong with your kid? Painting on walls, writing his stories. I mean, what the fuck?
Ethan! For God's sake, you missed dinner!
I'm sorry. I've been working on a story all day. How long have I been out here?
The Adventures of Paul Prospero, Supernatural Detective. Where do you get this stuff?
Pop, would you get Travis out of here, please?
He draws pictures on walls. What the hell is that?
Chad, shut up.
You got yourself a faggot for a son, Dale.
Travis, let's go. Come on.
Faggot! Ethan, you're a fucking faggot!
Travis, stop it!
Oh, shit! Shit!
Everyone, go! Get out!
Get out! The smoke gets toxic!
Oh, Jesus! Oh, God!
What do we do?
What do we do?
I wrote about you, but I don't know if I created you.
You made me real.
I can't go yet. I have to finish my story about you. I wrote stories about everyone.
I know you did, but my story's done, and it's a fine story.
I can let go?
You can let go.
What happens then?
Another story, kid. What else?